Okay, he's here. He's pretending to be shy. We just got here.
Hey guys, today we're on the swimming pool.
The Great River Waterpark.
I'm at the Great River Waterpark and join us on our journey today.
Yeah, we just got here. It's called the Great River Waterpark right there. And it's Sunday, January the 26th. So, that's him. That's us. Look. That's me and him. He's gonna be swimming. He's gonna be going over there. He'll do the diving board.
He's wasting my time.
So you can go anytime you want.
Yeah, you said you're gonna tell me.
Yeah. All right, that's him. Thanks for subscribing. Thanks for watching. Keep supporting the channel by watching, please.
Let's get on.
It's not busy today.
That is cold.
You get used. I think they don't want you to dive. See? They say not diving. Corey is gonna have fun. They close at 4:30. And now the time is 3:32. That's him right there. Can you go all the way over there and back?
No.
Yeah.
I don't have my mask.
Oh. You want me to go get a mask?
Huh?
You want me to go get a mask?
What mask?
Okay. It's not busy at all, as you can see. That's a lifeguard.
Thank you.
gonna go on the diving board. You're fine, you've done it many times. What's up, man? Having fun? At least you're watching people. You're doing a good job, you know? Making sure people are safe.
Yeah.
You know what's weird? Last summer, I registered him for a class here. Trying to touch the bottom. Did you touch it?
Huh?
Did you touch it?
Yeah, watch.
Do you guys want life jackets?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. Are you good? All right.
Sure.
Did you touch it?
Did you touch it?
I'm showing you.
You
have to look.
Okay.
If I touch it. Yeah,
okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
We also have some other kids over here. These are the kids who can't swim. So they stay on the shallow end. It says 4 feet over here. not very few people today. But like this little kids play area, they barely have any people. Gonna get pizza over here. So he's gonna get pizza. Is there somebody in there? Ask her what kind they have.
They don't have pizza.
What did they have? So he got some nachos here. He also got some nuggets right there. So that's what he's eating for now. He's eating standing up. He doesn't want to sit. The girl just walks round and round over here to make sure nobody's drowning, even though it's only 1 foot 6 inches deep. It says right there. But, well, he's gonna eat his food. Now he sat down, he didn't want to sit. As you can see, it's a fun place for kids. Okay, tell these people.
Huh?
I'm gonna cut the video now. It's getting too long.
Hi guys, but make sure to subscribe to our channel. What were the people's names that left the comment?
It's a lot of people. I don't know the names. I have to
look. What about the one with the Lunchable?
I don't remember his name. Maybe Johnson. I don't know. I don't want to tell you a wrong name. Alright, that's him. He's gonna finish eating.
He can't do shout outs today, but we're gonna do shout outs in the next video.
Alright, peace out.
First shout out goes to Jonathan Todd. Second shout out goes to.
Peace out.
Huh?
I'm gonna cut now.
Peace out, guys.